This is what it looks like when you breathe 40 times a minute, have an oxygen level that's dipping well below 80. This is what it's gonna look like. I hope that the last moments of your life don't look like this.
I had taken care of a patient who we intubated. He asked me if I could tell his family members that he loved them, because he said, I don't think I'm gonna live. And he was right, he subsequently died. And looking over at one of the colleagues that I work with, who's one of our phenomenal nurses, she looked fatigued, and I can see how much this had affected her as well. And so I grabbed a laryngoscope and an endotracheal tube and went to in a room, and I just, spur of the moment, made this video.
Because this is what you'll see at the end of your life if we don't start wearing masks when we're out in public, when we don't practice social distancing, when we don't wash our hands frequently.
Knowing that people don't do those tenets of public health, I think weighed heavily on my mind at that moment. It is absolutely true that many people that will get COVID will survive. That's the best part. But if you get into a hospital and get put into an intensive care unit and have a breathing tube, your chance of survival goes way down. Your risk of death goes way up. And I promise you two things. Wearing a mask is not as uncomfortable as having a piece of plastic put into your airway to help you breathe. And certainly potentially meeting the end of your life. And I promise you that personal liberty doesn't matter when you die.
Because I promise you, this will be what you see. I promise you, this is what your mother or your father or your children, when they get COVID disease, will see at the end of their life. This is serious. I beg you, please practice the precautions to reduce transmission of COVID disease so that we can effectively prevent disease for you and your loved ones.